What happens if you fall into a black hole?
The moment you cross the event horizon of a black hole, everything changes. Physics as you know it breaks down completely. First, gravitational forces become your worst nightmare. As you approach the black hole, the difference in gravity between your head and feet becomes catastrophic. Your body begins to stretch, literally pulled apart like cosmic spaghetti. Imagine being pulled with such intense force that your molecules are torn apart. Your atoms begin to separate. At the event horizon, time itself becomes strange. What feels like moments to you could be centuries in the outside universe. As you're drawn deeper, space and time twist into unrecognizable shapes. Light can't escape. Information gets scrambled. You're being pulled toward the singularity, a point of infinite density where the laws of physics completely collapse. Your body is no longer a body. You're becoming pure information, stretched across the fabric of space-time, crushed, elongated, transformed. The final destination, nobody knows for certain. Maybe you're compressed into pure data. Maybe you enter another universe. Maybe you're simply destroyed.
One thing is absolute. Once you cross that point of no return, there's no coming back. The black hole wins.